Hey Kings and Queens, Jeanette Fiallo here, professional bachata instructor from Miami. In this video, I'll be talking about a little bit of the history behind bachata. So, bachata originated in the 1960s in the Dominican Republic. Its music is heavily emphasized around the guitar and the bongos, as well as the love stories that were inspired for the music. The dance itself, you would see mostly in bars, so it did hold the actual style back a few decades from growing inside of the dance world. Around 2000s, Corky and Judith from Spain, they created their own fusion of bachata, which is called now today Central Bachata. It is an influence of different styles of ballet, contemporary, zouk. So in the traditional bachata style, the emphasis is in the hips. So it's not as much body movement, it's more so footwork and a lot of hip movement. Now, for the Central Bachata style, they infuse more of an upper body wave-like feel. So the fusion of both styles is super beautiful, but regardless of which style of bachata that you dance, we must always respect where it comes from and the roots, keeping the timing of it and keeping the essence of the actual bachata. So whichever style that you do, enjoy it. I think that every style is super beautiful, and it's just up to you to see which one is your preference. See you guys in my next video.